Well there, hello folks. It's day two. I am very excited. Let's see what our trusty fishing rod that Beer in a Box provided us with is going to catch today. It's a New England triple IPA. It's called Bearish, and it's from Brewery Floem. It's from a brewery all the way in Holvierde, which is apparently somewhere in the tip of the province of Groningen. So all the way up north. I didn't know there were people there, let alone a brewery. So that's it. That's something. So this beer, this New England triple IPA, is brewed with apricots and mango. Sounds cool. We should just check it out. Okay. There we go. Got myself a nice glass. This glass was in the box this year. Yesterday I had last year's glass. Trying to mix it up a little bit. There we go. Ooh. It's you can see that it's like going to be like a bit of a fruity beer because of how, you know, the color difference in of the video is stunning, but it's pretty dark. I guess you can kind of see that it's apricots and mango. Let's just give it a and you can definitely smell it. I don't know. What I always miss in this more fruity IPA is kind of what I call the hop bite. It's kind of there, but it's. I don't know. There's The initial when you take the first sip, it's actually pretty good. You can actually kind of like the apricots and the mango kind of linger on your lips. That's pretty good, but I don't know about the aftertaste personally. I don't know. Could be me. It's a bit of a I should sit on the couch and drink it a bit more, think it over, and before I rate it on taps. But for now, I was gonna say that it's okay. I wouldn't throw this in the sink or anything. Far from it. It's pretty good, but I'm kind of doubtful if I actually do like it. I'm not sure. So anyway, it's time to see what we have in the dice calendar. I sort of, because this is, especially with my motor skills, this is hell, so I already sort of wiggled it open, but I didn't fully open it. It looks like it's a D20. It's a nice blue one. It seems to be a little bit festive, like with snow. drops and shit on it. But yeah, pretty cool. I like it. You'll probably see it better in the photo. But yeah, that was Bearish by Floem. And a nice festive blue dye. I think that this is going to be the set that's in this advent calendar. So that's cool. Can't have enough D20s. So yeah, with that, thank you for watching. And I see you guys tomorrow. Can't wait for tomorrow. Bye.